Prime Minister Julia Gillard has personally stepped in to try to usher National Broadband Network legislation through Parliament. For more, we're joined now by political reporter Amanda Hart in Canberra. Good morning, Amanda. Now, these are desperate times with the PM holding a one-on-one meeting with Independent Senator Nick Xenophon. Now, how did it go? Any breakthrough?
Tash, Nick Xenophon says that the meeting has kept his hopes of a favourable outcome alive. And that's just as well because time is running out. Tomorrow is the last sitting day of Parliament for the rest of the year. Now, Senator Xenophon has said that he's not going to support the structural separation of Telstra bill unless the government actually releases the NBN business case. So Prime Minister Julia Gillard has taken matters into her own hands. As you mentioned, she's held a one-on-one meeting with Senator Xenophon. That went well into the night last night, and he was a little bleary-eyed on doors this morning, but here's what he said when he was walking into Parliament.
It boils down to getting the numbers that the public deserves when it comes to the NBN, and I am still discussing with the government about the best way of achieving that.
Having dinner, I hope, with Senator Xenophon tonight, and if it hasn't been resolved today, I'll do my bit to try and work him over.
Tash, the opposition says the Prime Minister's meeting with the senator shows just how desperate the government is becoming.
Personally intervening but not wanting to tell Nick all the details. It's like your girlfriend or boyfriend not telling you everything they did last night. You know, it's...
Senator Xenophon says he will be talking with the Prime Minister again today, and he's hopeful that this can be sorted out for the remaining 2 days of Parliament. Tash.
Thank you. Amanda Hart reporting there from Canberra.